Ed, go ahead, guys. Douse him with that. It's a perfect night for it. We'll have more weather right after the break.